Good evening. Let us pray. Come, Holy Spirit, come and kindle in the hearts of your faithful people the fire of your love. Join us tomorrow as we celebrate the day of Pentecost. Sleep well.